need to be preparing for what could be a really significant threat.
We're not going anywhere. We're going to be with you today. We're going to be with you tomorrow. And we're going to be there with you to rebuild.
6 months later, Governor Beshear, we are keeping our commitment in the road to recovery and will continue to do so to the end.